I'm Diana Mullen. I've been CrossFitting for about 5 years, and I have a husband and 2 kids. Something that people don't really know about me is that I play piano, and I also run 5Ks. I was in high school, I ran track, and I also played on the basketball team. And then once I went to Ohio State, I continued an active life with playing volleyball and running with friends and also walking around the campus. I go to the 6 a.m. class every day. A lot of times it's very difficult to get up, but I do have a drive that you know, that really pushes me to get up in the morning and come into CrossFit. Once I'm done, then I just go right on to work, and it works out great for me because then that leaves my evenings free for my kids. I'm gone, I'm gone. Jump right in and do it. Just do it. Don't wait. Just go ahead and start.